how to deploy a CA certificate to a single brother device. Requirements. Brother devices need your CA certificate to be in Base64 encoded PEM X509 format. Certificates must also be within the key size limit supported by your brother device. Since this limit varies between them, I created a separate video on how you can check what this limit is on your brother device. To access this, and for recommendations on how to recognize and troubleshoot formatting problems, please click the link shown on your screen or in the description. Let's get started. From a web browser, enter your brother device's IP address in order to access its internal web server. Then, type its admin password and click the login button. From the navigation menu, find and click the network button. Then, click the security button. From the list of security options, click the CA certificate button. From here, click the Import CA certificate link. Then, click the Choose File button. Find and select your CA certificate. Then, click the Submit button. After a few short moments, your CA certificate will appear in your brother device's certificate store. If you see this, or a similar warning message instead, it means that the certificate you try to upload could be too big, or in a format unsupported by your brother device. For troubleshooting recommendations on what to do next, click the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching. To learn how to deploy a CA certificate to multiple brother devices simultaneously, please click the link on your screen or in the description.